Authorities have issued a warrant for a Watertown man who allegedly left the scene of a deadly crash. Authorities say 52-year-old Robert Keoki Jr. was driving an SUV near Sisseton last week when he lost control. The vehicle went off the gravel road and into a ditch and eventually rolled. One person died and another was hurt. Investigators say he left the crash scene and is still on the run. If you see him, you should contact the Highway Patrol.